I'm Parsin Haji Reza. I'm Associate Professor at System Design Engineering at the University of Waterloo.
My name is Tom Willett, and I'm an Associate Professor in Biomedical Engineering.
Hi, my name is Veronika Magdanz. I'm Assistant Professor in Systems Design Engineering, and my research is in Biomedical Engineering.
Biomedical Engineering, in my opinion, is one of the most interesting and valuable field of engineering because we directly interact with human health, and to me is nothing more interesting than applying new technologies to human health and trying to improve that.
Biomedical engineering is the generally thought of as the application of engineering to solve problems in medicine and related fields.
Biomedical engineering for me means being inspired by nature and using that knowledge to develop new advances for tackling the biggest challenges in the biomedical field.
Our work also involves image processing, machine learning, and AI after those images are formed, mostly on surgical, oncology, and histopathology, as well as ophthalmology and understanding the blinding diseases at the early stage.
3D printing of biomaterials that we produce in the lab in order to be able to replace sections of a patient's bone that might be missing due to trauma or cancer resection, things like that.
Making chemotherapy more targeted, so we develop microrobots that have highly targeted and precise motion to deliver drugs or cells for new therapies.